should they want to savour. Manchester City get the contest underway. Gundogan. Bernardo Silva. They've lost it. Now the attack promising as it was, scuppered there. Less than convincing defending. That is a wonderful challenge, and they've kept the ball to boot. Gundogan. Werner. Giving it away. And Salah! Salah! And Salah! Liverpool hold the aces. Great opportunity. Well, just fractionally wide. Good strike. It is advantage Liverpool here. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. Giving, can he make it count? And able to close down the shot. It's got to be. It's there for him. Of stoppage time, that's what the officials have said. And there it is, the half-time whistle. But what did Liverpool learn from the first half? We're about to find out as they kick off the second 45 here. Good pass. Salah. And Salah! Almost his second goal of this match, but the goalkeeper had his own views on that subject.
Well, he'd be looking for a brace, the striker, not to be on that occasion.
Well, it's always at the discretion of the referee, in this case opting not to book him. Ruud Gullit. Liverpool have it once again. Timo Werner, pivotal moment defensively. De Paul, João Cancelo, Grealish, Rodrigo, Javier, De Paul. Well, a badly timed run, just a fraction offside. Foden, Werner. And the referee says play on, advantage Liverpool. Keeper in control. Will he find the net? Could be! A goal! He's dispatched it! 2-1. 10 minutes left for play in this match. Oh, they've lost it. And Salah, able to get his body in the way. And the goal has been scored by Mohamed Salah. Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. We have entered the final minute of normal time. And there it is, the full-time whistle here, and it's a victory for the visitors. The journey home is going to be a pleasant one, Lee.